You don't like a lot of extra bullshit from a man, but you like it even less when something's missing. Girl, we both know I'm packing, but still there's something lacking, and I'm not looking at it when I'm pissing. They ripped it out, it made me shout, and now it's all I think about. My foreskin got snipped off when I was 8 days old. Foreskin, they cut it off and made a fold. Now there's less of me to hold with lower sensitivity, or so I'm told.
I want to be sensitive.
Well, down there. Whoa, I miss my foreskin. I miss my foreskin. You realized I'm circumcised the first time that you held it. You giggled and you told me that it looked like a helmet. I looked up foreskin reattachment on the internet, but I think I misspelled it.
It's kind of a funny word, foreskin.
If my penis was plastic, I'd glue it back on. If it was paper, I'd staple it. And if my dick was made of metal, I would weld it. But I can't do that, cause it would burn. But how I yearn for its return, my foreskin. I want you back where you belong. Foreskin, that little flap on the end of my schlong. I'm thinking, but I could be wrong, that that little extra piece could make it extra long. I just want it to be a little bit longer, just a little bit. Whoa, whoa. I want back my foreskin. I want back my foreskin. Snip, snip. Snip, dog.
Yo, what up?
Snip, doggy, dog.
That's me.
You're gonna snip it off.
Say what?
Scissor-cum-scissision on your fizz or a skizzin.
Oh, hell no.
Scissor-cum-scissision on your fizz or a skizzin.
Listen up, y'all. I say I'm cocking a nine, that mean I'm cocking a nine, and ain't no cock out of doctor about to take what is mine. You want a tip? Get a job as a waiter. I'm gonna defend my tip in from these foreskin haters. Step away from the scap unless you're looking to scrap. Put your hands on my hoodie and it's click, clock, blap.
I'm OG, original glands,
AKA uncut bazoonas. If you can't understand, I'm checking out of this world the same way I checked in. Black, mad, and with all of my skin.
Hello, foreskin. I've been thinking about you. Foreskin, how could I ever live my life without you? I want you to come home, foreskin. I want you back.
Back where you belong, hanging out next to my sack. If my penis is missing anything, oh, foreskin, it is you. Foreskin, do you think about me too? Do you think about me too? And all the things we do, like urinate, masturbate, and screw. Foreskin, I love you.
If anybody recognizes my foreskin from a picture on the side of a milk carton, please contact your authorities.